A video has surfaced which purportedly shows Cristiano Ronaldo smashing a fan's phone following Manchester United's 1-0 defeat to Everton at Goodison Park on Saturday. "I'd like to apologize for my outburst and, if possible, I would like to invite this supporter to watch a game at Old Trafford as a sign of fair play and sportsmanship," Ronaldo said on Instagram. Subscribe to the channel for more news.